Hi, thank you for joining me. We're in Essex today, we're out for driving my Lada. We're going to the Barnards Miniature Railway. We did go there back in the summer, we had a good look around the site, but it was just after that heat wave, so everything was very dry and they weren't running any steam. So today we're going back there because they're having a gala. So we thought we'd go there, get some steam and see the railway, see a lot more action. So I'm not going to talk too much in this video. If you want to see the tour of the site, it's got some very interesting gardens, then have a look at the link on screen now. You'll be able to see my visit in the summer. But today it's more about seeing the trains. So as we're just coming along here, ahead of us is the London, Tilbury and Southend line. Well, it's actually the not the section to Tilbury, the section from the direct line from London Fenchurch Street to Southend and Shoeburyness. So that's the railway line there. It'd be good if a train comes along, but if we don't see one now, I expect we will at some point. Just coming into Thurrock now. So the railway's over here, the other side of this fence, or at least the site is. Now where do we go in? Is it here? Yeah, it is here. Here we are. In we go. So, now it says railway parking straight ahead. There's a level crossing up here. We might have to wait for a train to cross. So we're just coming in. Oh look, there's a steam engine there in steam. Now they're going to open the gate and let us cross. So we've got a steam engine now on the turntable. Oh yeah, look, the gate's opening for us. We're just crossing the railway line. Believe it or not, over there that's a runway. So an aeroplane can take off. There's a mini traction up there, traction engine up there. So we'll just drive along, we'll park the car, we'll get out and we're gonna go and have a look around. So here we are, we have arrived at the Barnards Miniature Railway in my Lada. We're going to go and have a train ride now. So the railway station is just over there, so we'll make our way round to the front. There's a traction engine just there, so we'll have a look at that as we go past, and then we're going to go and have a train ride. So they've got quite a few locos out from by the looks of it, so here we are, what's that? Yeah, good to see that. We might see more of that later on. I'm going to follow the driveway around now to the railway station. So as I said, I've already mentioned all the gardens are all out over there, so they're not open to the public today. They are open sometimes, usually on a Thursday. It's part of the National Gardens opening, which, as I said, I did do back in the summer and it was very good. So I do recommend doing that, but today we're just going to enjoy the ride on the trains. So we get to here, look at this. Entrance, Barnards Miniature Railway. Well, I think this sign here reminds me of the entrance to Beaconscott Model Village. It's that same sort of, you know, welcoming arch. So as you come into here, and when you get here, you've got, there's like a cafe area there. I think that's where you buy tickets. So you can sit here and have tea and cake. Now one other thing I want to show you, I wanted to show you this last time. Ooh, sounds like the train's off. I wanted to show you this last time, but I didn't because there was lots of people. See these little summer houses? You get a surprise when I show you what they are. These are the toilets. So each summer house has a, so they look really small on the outside, they're quite big. It's like the biggest toilet cubicle I've ever been in. I'm not actually going to use it because I don't need to. Let's go and have a train ride now. So yeah, that is the toilets here, three of them. What I need to do, I need to get myself a ticket. And then we'll be able to. Oh, there's a train just departing now, so I've just missed that one. Top and tail train. So I'm going to buy myself a ticket, we can go on the next train. Well, I've now got a cup of tea, so I'm having a cup of tea while I wait for my train. And I've also bought a Rover ticket, so this means I can have as many rides as I like. And as there's quite a few locos out to travel behind, then I think I'm going to be using this very well today. Plan is we're going to get a steam train to Setotary, which was as far as we went last time, and then they should be running a diesel train from there to Angel Green. So we'll do steam on the main line, and then we'll continue to the very end by diesel, come back, and then we'll probably travel back behind a different steam loco from Setotary back to here, back to that long canvas building is the railway station. Well, you've already seen, but let's have a quick look, see what's going on. So there's a goods train, steam hauled goods train there. No passenger train, so I can have my cup of tea, and when the train arrives, I'm going to jump on it.
Yeah.
So here we are at Satotari Holt. Now we've got these two locos, which are sisters. Now if you have a look at this one, and there's a train on the C2C line. Two class 357 and two, don't actually have a class, but they're basically the sisters. If you have a look at this one, let's go over here and show you something. It says HBR on the tender. That's the Hollybush Railway. Now that was near Wolverhampton in Staffordshire. Unfortunately, it's closed now. It's a railway I never made it to, but at least its locos are still out steaming. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to hang around here. I'm going to watch this one go. I might have a while to wait, but I'm going to wait for a diesel to come along. So I've basically got steam, diesel, and up there, electric. And then the diesel will take us beyond here to Angel Green. So let's watch this go. I've just arrived at Angel Green, the end of the line behind the Hymek diesel loco. So the loco looks like it's going to go onto the turntable, turn round, and then take us back to where we started. So we're just going to run round, get an idea of the gardens there, really nice gardens. As I said, that was explored in my last video. So let's watch Uncle John, the locomotive, run round our train unit now. We're going to turn around and it's time to go back. And of course the main line is just there.
Thank you.
had a great day here at the Barnards Miniature Railway. Last time I came, right behind that loco, because as I said earlier, the hot weather meant they weren't running steam. The gala's pretty much finished for today. There's a bit of shunting going on. I've seen a few locos go back to the shed. I've really enjoyed it here. So if you're thinking of coming to visit, if you want to see the gardens, then you've got to come on a Thursday. But if you want a day like this, where you see lots of steam, lots of exciting action, I mean, that last run back to the station, double header parallel running, was fantastic. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Please do feel free to like, subscribe and comment. And from the Barnards Miniature Railway, goodbye.